Employs some of the best brains in the world, but not one of them foresaw what happened yesterday in qualifying.